the Rangers have come back down 2-0, what you would say in the room when you said that you'd guarantee a win. But what would you say to this current team coming back after the two games they played?
I think I wouldn't say much originally. Hey, Jim, I wouldn't say much originally because I think it's a good opportunity for everybody just to internalize their own thoughts. But I think next morning when the sun came up and the disappointment waned a little bit, you could have an open discussion about the opportunity that lays ahead. And if you really look realistically at the first two games, they should be pretty encouraged about what they've been able to accomplish. They haven't got the results, but they've been great there in both games. So I think that's encouraging. And then I would say, trust the process in any big game, any big game seven or must-win situation. You really kind of rely on the execution, and that's what they got to concentrate on tonight. And don't get too far past that, especially early in the game. So think about execution and what they need to do to be successful.
No,
completely stepped back. I took a day job up at the Kingsbridge National Ice Center that we're building. So that's been an incredible experience for me personally. So I haven't been involved with the Rangers team stand, other than being a fan. My 10-year-old son is a huge Ranger. He's going to be here tonight. We watched a double overtime the other day, and so we'll be cheering on. But it's been a great year for as a fan. Easy team to cheer for. The good thing and the lucky thing for me is that I got a chance to meet these guys over the last 4 years working with the Rangers, and I can tell you they're quality guys in that dressing room, a lot of character. And it's great to see them have the opportunity that they're getting right now to be a great fan.
Is your first game here this year?
Mark, some of the guys were talking about before how you guys shared the cup with the city, and they all pointed to you as if you were aware of what goes on and what that cup means to you. Talk about that.
Yeah, I think any.